गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर मैथ्स वीडियो. स्टूडेंट्स, नाउडेज वी आर स्टडिंग चैप्टर नंबर 1, दैट इज नंबर्स, एंड वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 1A. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे यू विल डू क्वेश्चन ई ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 1A. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल लर्न द डेफिनेशन ऑफ सक्सेसर एंड प्रेडिसेसर, एंड आफ्टर दैट यू विल डू क्वेश्चन ई ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 1A. Question E, that is write the predecessor and the successor of the given number. Students, now let's start your maths class. Students, here is definition of successor and predecessor. What is a successor? The number that comes just after a given number is called its successor. It is obtained by adding 1 to the number. Students, successor is the number that comes just after a given number. For example, if a number is 100, so the number that comes just after 100 is 101. So this 101 is called the successor of 100. Students, if you have to find out the successor of any number, then you will always add 1 to the number. For example, if you have to find out the successor of 100, then you will add 1 to the 100. So, 100 plus 1 is 101. So, this 101 is called the successor of 100. Students, always remember that for successor, you have to add 1 to the number. Students, what is a predecessor? The number that comes just before a given number is called its predecessor. It is obtained by subtracting 1 from the number. Students, predecessor is the number that comes just before a given number. For example, if a number is 99, so the number that comes before 99 is 98. So this 98 is called the predecessor of 99. Students, if you have to find out the predecessor of any number, then you will always subtract 1 from the number. For example, if you have to find out the predecessor of 99, then you will subtract 1 from 99. So, 99 minus 1 is 98. So, this 98 is called the predecessor of 99. Students, always remember that for predecessor, you have to subtract 1 from the number. Students, now we will solve question E of exercise 1A. Question E, that is write the successor and the predecessor of. Students, in this question, you have to write the successor and the predecessor of the given number. Now come to first. Number is 54799. Students, first of all, you will write the successor of 54799. So how will you write it? Students, I have told you that for successor, you have to add 1 to the number. So you will write 54799 here, and then you will write plus 1 here. Now add the numbers. 9 plus 1 is 10. So you will write 0 here and carry 1 here. Now 9 plus 1 is 10. So you will write 0 here and carry 1 here. Now 7 plus 1 is 8. So you will write 8 here. Then you will write 4 as it is. Now you will write 5 as it is. So 54,800 is the successor of 54,799. Now students, you will write the predecessor of 54,799. So how will you write it? Students, I have told you that for predecessor, you have to subtract one from the number. So you will write 54,799 here and then you will write -1 here. Now subtract the numbers. 9 minus 1 is 8. Now you will write 9 as it is, then you will write 7 as it is, then you will write 4 as it is, then you will write 5 as it is. So 54,798 is the predecessor of 54,799. Students, second is homework. So now come to third. Number is 250,000. Students, first of all, you will write the successor of 250,000. Students, I have told you that for successor, you have to add 1 to the number. So, you will write 250,000 here. Then you will write +1 here. Now add the numbers. 0 plus 1 is 1. So you will write 1. Now you will write 0 as it is. Again you will write 0 as it is. Again you will write 0 as it is. Now you will write 5 as it is. Then you will write 2 as it is. So 250,001 is the successor of 250,000. Now students, you will write the predecessor of 250,000. Students, I have told you that for predecessor, you have to subtract 1 from the number. So you will write 250,000 here. Then you will write -1 here. Now subtract the numbers. Students, 0 is less than 1. So you will borrow 1 number from 5 to here. So this number will become 10 and this number will become 4. 5 minus 1 is 4. Now students, again you will borrow 1 number from 10 to here. So this number will become 10 and this number will become 10 minus 1 is 9. Students, again you will borrow 1 number from 10 to here. So this number will become 10 and this number will become 10 minus 1 is 9. Students, again you will borrow 1 number from 10 to here. So this number will become 10 and this number will become 10 minus 1 is 9. Now students, 10 minus 1 is 9. So you will write 9 here. Then you will write 9, this 9 here as it is. Again you will write 9 as it is. Again you will write 9 as it is. Now you will write 4 as it is. Then you will write 2 as it is. So 249,999 is the predecessor of 250,000. Now students, note down your homework. Your homework is to write the predecessor and the successor of the given number. Students, this is your homework. This you have to write it in your fair copy and show me tomorrow.